What's up, Aries? It's your girl Jupiter here to bring you your January 2019, you guys. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, you guys. Oh, that did not work out. You guys, and if you are watching this pre-recorded, then happy holidays. Tell me about your New Year resolutions. I'd love to hear that. You guys, thank you for joining me. If you are here new to my channel, thank you for being here. I use Pandora randomly selected songs to help me deliver my messages intuitively. So that is why the music is playing. The song that is on is called Natalie, Going Crazy. I caught a few of the words. Someone may be feeling like they're going crazy because they don't have you. Yeah, that's right, baby. I'm going crazy. I want to be your lady. I want to be your man. So, you guys, that may resonate with someone. Let's see what the energy is like with these cards. You guys, take what resonates. Leave the rest. Leave it all. Use for entertainment purposes. Live your life. You guys know this energy is interchangeable and transmutable. So, Aries. Very interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay, all right. Well, Aries, it looks like you have been... Okay, I don't know. I'm like, let me cut the shit real quick. Because you guys have the Jack of Diamonds. So, this could be your energy or the other person that you could be dealing with. Somebody wanted to start something with you in the past. They may have came in pretty confident on where things would go with you, what they wanted from you. They wanted to have this new beginning, this new start with you. They felt like you were important to them, like you were an important person to them. They felt serious about how they felt about you, period. Maybe you felt like this, because it definitely could be interchangeable. It could be, you know, the other way around. But somebody's like thinking about the past. With the Jack of Clubs here, I think you're thinking about, okay, there's two scenarios here that I feel like I feel like there's somebody who's thinking in the past of, you could be thinking in the past about somebody being very immature, being very, very flighty, like just trying to seduce you, just trying to have sex with you, loving you. You know, this person had some type of feelings for you. They felt like they were serious about y'all could have great sex or just have a great time with each other, or just that energy was like passionate around each other. But the person was no good. Like, straight. Like, straight the fuck up. Aries. Then you could be thinking about the person, how they are now. Like, maybe they're appearing more focused on getting their money, focused on trying to build some type of foundation, because they're talking like they want to be serious with you. Like, you know what, I'm doing this for you. Like I'm doing this for us. Like, I see something. I want to have this situation with you. I'm in love with you. I love you so much. I want this. This could resonate for another group of people where you're thinking in the past about somebody who was building
and trying to create a foundation for this love, but then you guys hit some type of bump in the road to where this person is now giving off that seductive energy of like wanting to have sex, wanting to just bullshit with you, just being immature. Either way, the person had love for you, but they're in a, they're just not mature right now. They're not, they need to be more seasoned on what it is that they want from you. They need to know more of like what they want for themselves. With the Nine of Clubs, this person, yeah, they want to have this beginning with you. They want to come to you. They want to talk to you about maybe some type of business plan or something is that they're working on. They could be constantly dreaming and daydreaming and thinking about you, but the person is still like, maybe they just want to come and talk to you about something they got stirring up for, you know, with you in mind. Like I'm working on this project and I'm hoping that you will be standing next to me when fruition comes for me, like when abundance comes for me. Somebody want to include you in the something, Aries. Shit. I'm like, y'all got to let me know, because I feel like I'm like all over the place with this, like big time. Let me just pull another card. Y'all gonna get one more card and everybody, because I just need to know, what is it? This person, that's why they're not, this person, you have love with this person. And they have love for you. They have a lot of love for you. But their confidence, they're vibrating at a lower level, and their confidence isn't allowing them to be able to step to you in the way that they want to. It's like they have the plans, but they're like, they just still have, this person could have some toxic things in their environment. It could be their job. It could be some family members. It could be, it could even be another type of, like, you know, just other suitors, like just talking to other people. Their focus is not where it needs to be, and it's fucking with their confidence. So, all right. The next song, you guys, is Queen Naya, Karma. I never heard the song before. Okay, I have heard this. Okay. Somebody made it clear. Somebody made it very clear. That I don't know. I feel like the confidence level is probably has like to correlate with the song, like this person did something. And now they're kind of getting their karma. So that could be why the Jax is coming up. Like, this person went a full circle to level up and came around as another jackass. Like, you went through the rabbit hole to become another jackass. yeah, sad for them. But yeah, you could be feeling like this is this person's karma. Like, okay, like, you want to talk to me again, but, you should have thought about that. You now you want to bring your karma back around to me and want me to deal with this. although you have love for this person, it's like, that's what you see too. Like, you know, like, I don't got time for that. Aries, like, I don't got time for that shit. So, you guys, thank you for being here. Thank you. Comment if this resonates with you. Please let me know. You guys, like, share, subscribe. You guys, thank you so much. I love you. Talk to y'all soon. Bye.